Babe. Huh. Impression challenge.
Okay.
Lois.
It seems today that all you see.
Yelena.
Okay, Kate Bishop.
Harley Quinn.
Nothing comes between me and Mr. J.
Louisa.
I'm the strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth.
Perfect. Babe.
Huh?
I'll give you $100 if you eat one of these pieces of gum.
Ooh, I'm not doing it.
$200.
Right now.
Now, do it.
Okay, I'll do it.
No. Don't do that. Bad idea.
Babe, I lost my phone. Can you call, please? Hey, babe, I can't find my phone and I'm heading out. Have you seen it? Can you call my phone? I'm about to go and I can't find it.
Hey, babe.
Huh?
Here you go.
Okay, what is this?
I know how you're always losing your phone, so I wanted to give you your Valentine's Day present early because you need it. It's a new Emmy phone case.
Okay.
There's pouches that you can put your stuff in. And a scrap. So you know, do you like it?
It's super cute.
Hey, one more thing. Babe,
huh.
Impression challenge, Encanto edition.
Okay.
Peppa.
There wasn't a cloud in the sky.
Felix.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Mirabel.
Drawers, floors, doors, let's go.
Dolores.
I associated him with the sound of falling sand.
Isabella.
He told me that the life of my dream.
Abuela.
We swear to always help those around us.
Louisa.
I'm the strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth.
Perfect. Babe.
Huh.
Impression challenge.
Okay.
Mickey Mouse.
Uh-huh. Oh, boy.
Ruth Langmore.
If you're a killer, then I'm Snow White, and I don't see any Seven Dwarfs around
Yelena.
Here.
Yelena.
Ed Lechka, can we throw him out the window now?
Shaggy.
Like Zoik Scoop.
Bart Simpson.
I Carumba.
Perfect! Babe.
Huh?
Impression challenge. Disney Princess Edition.
Okay.
Jasmine.
A whole new world.
Elsa.
The cold never bothered me anyway.
Belle.
There's something sweet and almost kind.
Aurora.
I know you.
Rapunzel.
And at last I see the light.
Meg.
No chance, no way, I won't say it, no.
Ariel.
Part of that world.
Our puppy's possessed.
After our puppy was gone for a whole year,
she came back,
but she wasn't quite the same.
After I put her to bed, I started hearing strange noises. When I went downstairs, the noises got louder.
PJ?
When I turned around, the hallway changed drastically.
What is going on?
You will not believe what happened next.
I found a door and decided to go through
it. Biggest mistake of my life. When I woke up, I realized it was just a dream. Wait a minute. Where did that come from? I can follow for part 4.
Our puppy's possessed.
It all started a year ago when we couldn't find our puppy anywhere.
Have you seen her, Penny?
No.
Okay.
I even tried sprinkling some of her favorite food.
But it didn't work.
Cut to a year later, we're in the weird zone.
After being lost for a year, she came back. But I don't think she was the same. She's been acting super weird lately. She doesn't even play with her toys. And last night when I went to bed, I heard some super weird noises downstairs. So I followed the noise and found this.
Okay, creeper.
When I turned around, the hallway changed drastically.
Will not believe what happened next.
Where did this door come from? Like in Follow for Part 3.
Show me how you say you're sorry without saying sorry. I'll go first.
I got pizza.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, babe.
Huh?
I bet you $100 you can't figure out this magic trick.
You're doing magic now?
I'm doing magic now.
Okay.
If you can guess how I get this egg into this bottle, $100.
Okay.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
1, 2, 3.
You're an idiot. I've
no, no, look,
this
look.
Babe.
Huh?
You want to play rock, paper, scissors?
For what?
A winner gets to choose the loser's profile pic on TikTok for a week.
It's on.
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh, rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh my God, I can't believe I agreed to do this.
No, I don't want that one.
Fake dog prank on my dogs. So I bought this life-size plush dog and I have no idea how they're gonna react.
Okay, open the door.
Good boy, good boy.
You're about to get pranked, Roach.
So I got those berries that make sour things taste sweet and I am about to prank Robbie. Here we go.
So the first person to make a face when they eat a lemon owes the other person $100. Deal? All right, you ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
I win. Chuck and Pen prank on my boyfriend.
Babe.
Huh?
You want $100?
Sure.
Okay, all you have to do is draw a square and a circle on this piece of paper.
You have 5 seconds. Go. Wait, is it working? What's wrong?
Oh my god, this prank is gonna be epic.
Shh. So unless you live under a rock, you know our house is haunted.
Yikes.
But instead of getting mad about it,
I'm gonna use it as an opportunity to prank him.
That's where this guy comes in.
I can use this little gadget to turn the lights on and off with my phone.
But he's gonna think it's a ghost.
I think it's gonna be so fun. I set up a camera right over here in the kitchen so you guys can get his reaction.
Go.
Now I'm gonna pretend I'm leaving so he thinks he's all alone.
Wanna see his reaction?
Like and follow the
part. Epic prank part two.
Shh. So I got this little gadget that controls the lights through my phone and decided it'd be a great way to prank Robbie.
I told him why I was leaving, but what I really did was set up a camera to get his reaction. Here we go.
Oh my god, guys, the lights were just going on and off by themselves. I'm gonna try to communicate. If there's a ghost here, please turn the lights off on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Oh! Hey, oh my god, oh my god. The lights are turning on and off. I think it's a ghost.
I pranked you. I can turn off the lights with
my phone. Oh my god, I didn't even see that!
iPad prank on my boyfriend.
What is this? What?
I'm sorry, I broke it. It was a joke! Oh my god, what are you doing? Ah!
That's what you get.
Babe, go get my iPod now. Go get it.
Okay, cool.
I can't. What?
Coffee prank of my fiance. I just got these super powerful mints.
And I'm gonna put a bunch of them in Robbie's coffee.
He's not gonna know. You're not gonna spoil it, are you?
Nope.
Okay, here we go.
Morning, babe.
Did you get new creamer? It's like really good.
I have a confession to make. When you drink coffee in the morning, your breath is a little bad. Actually, put some mints in there so your breath will be good.
Can you just try to sabotage my coffee for fun?
Can I have a kiss?
Baby. Huh. I'll give you $100 to play this piano right now.
Okay.
Do it.
It's been like a really long time since I've played.
Go for it.
Mama.
What?
Didn't mean to make you cry. I'm not back again. It's time tomorrow.
Baby. Huh. I'll give you $100 if you can balance this box of wine on your head while standing.
On the paddleboard.
I'll do it.
All right, ready, go. Do it. Oh! Fail! Hey, babe. I'll give you $20 if you eat this.
What is it?
It's a pickle dough.
Yeah, I'll eat it. It looks good.
Wait, before you do, you gotta dip it in this peanut butter sauce.
Peanut butter?
Do it.
Peanut butter pickle dog.
Is it gross?
It's actually really good.
Delish! I bet's a bet. Babe, I'll give you $50 if you eat this avatar food.
Avatar food?
Yeah.
I'll do it.
Good?
It's like blueberry cheesecake.
What?
Bam!
Look at this stuff.
What?
Isn't it neat?
For real. Ordering food, what do you want?
I want adventure in the great wide somewhere.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Babe, I'm so sorry I've been doing Disney quotes all day. I love you.
Projector prank on my fiance.
Did you see that?
I just got this mini projector and I only got it to prank Robbie. Here we go.
3 a.m. in the morning.
What is this?
It's a projector. It's not
man,
real.
It's too late for this. Turn the light off, man.
Good night.
Babe. Huh. If you eat these, I'll buy you anything in the store.
What is it?
Chocolate covered insects.
Anything?
Anything.
I'll do it.
Okay, you ready to do this?
Oh, I don't want to eat it.
Hurry up, go, okay, go. Okay.
Chocolate covered grasshopper. It tastes like a Rice Krispie treat.
You win and you get anything in the store.
Okay, so what do you want? Do you want like a crystal here?
Wait. Yeah, I want that. We got skulls in it.
What? You want yours?
Spider prank on my fiance. Ah! So I bought this giant lifelike spider to prank Robbie with. Here we go.
Hey,
what?
A package came for you. Come and get it. Hurry up. I have to film.
Here.
Okay.
Jeez.